Researchers tested another idea that once they've done their job, senescent cells are no longer necessary.
While there's still no word on the cure for the virus, government officials report the virus is not airborne, but can be transferred through contact with blood and other bodily fluids.